We are looking at how to pronounce this name as well as how to say correctly more interesting biblical names as well. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. How do you say it? Arimathea. Arimathea. Pretty straightforward. Once you know, Arimathea. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting biblical names whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. More names from the Bible. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.